Michigan played Maryland Eastern Shore earlier today, and DJ Wilson got a lot of fans.
Yes, sir. Young fella was doing like bigs like to do, putting them on people's heads.
He had a handful of really impressive dunks. Part of a 13-0 run there. Here's Derrick Walton Jr. with a three ball from the side. He hit five of those on the day. Michigan just stretching their league. And more from Mo Wagner. Hot player having a great run right now in the month of December in Michigan.